What's going on, everybody? It's the Big Gamer here, and welcome back to part 4 of our Let's Play of The Forest. But, we don't really have much time to talk right now. As you can see, we gotta start our day with first a nice cup of soda. We'll head outside, take a quick looky there, make sure ain't nothing somehow get in here, and then I think we'll take some snake today, or whatever this stuff is. That's not good. That's not done. Gonna hang this back up. Yep. We ate our food, so we're good. Okay, that's how you switch arrows, by pressing R. That's another thing. Chalk it up. Something I just pressed made me chug my fucking soda. I can't press none of these number keys yet, but I know which they do. This is wasted drink. Same as this. Cabinet, maybe. An arrow basket, a skin rack, a bone desk. I'm gonna need both of that. About right here. I need a little bit more of a turn to it. Jeez. Now the soda down. One key does it though. I got everything in the ballpark. Three in a row. Oh, I thought it was three. Here we go. So now I could carry more quivers. If you didn't see what I just did there, I'm sorry. I made a rope with seven pieces of cloth, and I made a rope, and then along with the three rabbit skins, and I was able to make a quiver. So now I could carry, I'm assuming, 12 arrows, and I'm sorry, about 20 arrows instead of the normal 10, which, once I can take the time to kill some more birds, that would be great when I go to war with the cannibal sun stealers. Mongols of the island, whatever they are. I'm gonna build this rack just so I can put down some important stuff. After I have it. Let's see, I should probably be going out on a quest or something like that. I guess clearing out my front path is just as important. I need to build a sleigh. There it is, a log sled. I need more sticks. Only carry 10 damn sticks. Damn it, I needed 11. Ridiculous. But see, once I finish doing this, well, eventually I'm gonna build up some posts, and hopefully maybe like a walkway that will come out along this cliff over the wall there, so I can come out and be laying shots down on them as they're trying to break into my house. Clean and easy. Would still have while they're still in wall blocking me. But I do have to get rid of some of these closer trees that are a threat to my safety. This is day 4, so I guess day 5 we'll go on an exploration. I mean, it's still kinda early, maybe we'll get to it later on, but I feel like I better be safe. Safety will be soonest for tomorrow, of course. Early morning quench. Maybe I'll head back to the plane if I have enough time. That's close, I'll go to my house. Not a wall, I mean. There's nothing more pitiful than you see something flying down, crushing your house. Yeah, we'll put one soda down, backup soda. Keep them. Medicine. Okay. Next one. See, this is gonna be like a nice little death pit for them. They're gonna come in here and they ain't gonna be able to get out. There are so many booby traps laid across this field. Maybe I could just lay some booby traps right at the back door. That would be nice. Easy kill is out of the deal. Last tree for now. We'll go set up a building. I see you over there, lizard. To say the entire time. Alright, this is a little... Is this the path? This ain't the path. This ain't the path. It ain't that hard to defend, I think. I put a wall right here. Yes, yes. The beast lives. The beast lives. Impenetrable we shall be. Let me see here. Thirty-nine logs. No way to turn any of these into a door, though. Guess I won't be using the back. That damn off-end. Start with the main one that needs to be locked up. I mean, it is artificial intelligence, however smart it may be for this game. So. Less likely to work out how to get past a direct line in front of what it's going for. Okay, we're gonna drag our sled back out. Did I accidentally eat all my damn candy bars too? This is the life of a stranded island man. I'm gonna collect my sap, this tree here. It's gonna be a nice sap tree, maybe the other one too. It's good food in our system. Yeah. Figure out how to put out that flashlight, so I opened and closed my radio, and it accomplished the task. We got a couple of minutes, so I'm gonna go for a sleepwalk. Wish I could come across some deer. I don't have anything actually right now. Let me get my bow out. Oh, you see that shot, everybody? That was far as hell. Oh, now it's rolling down this damn hill. Rabbit skin. A stick. Yeah, that's just what I want. Poor damn rabbit purse. See a house. I guess this is back around that clip. So I built my base stupidly, right in a little cove by that base. But I did just find two rope. Doing. Jeez. I'll switch it to my axe, that's right. Flares. Ooh, that was well worth it, huh? I'm headed into their camp. Mushroom. Oh, I don't even know what those three dots down there are. That's something new. Oh, here we go. Some fresh water. Drinkable water, I'd say. Sorry, I should have missed it, but... Uh-oh. What the hell? Is that one right there? On the edge of the water? Oh no, no, they're just running around like crazy little bastards. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. I don't think they saw me. They're running around being little goons. I shouldn't have come in here. I should not have come in here. I'm getting the hell out of here. I'm getting the hell out of here. Back way slowly. back away slowly. Of course, the water supply is going to be around somewhere like this. Time I did it, you had to press a different button to pick it up in the pouch. I kind of instinctually knew I was gonna have to pull it out. Anyway, I better go hightail it back home for now. Once I get some deer, I can come over here and fill up my water thing. This is not good. I thought my base was in a perfect location, but it seemingly kind of catch me in part of the world with a camp full of savage little things. One running around like dogs. Another one that had an axe or a hammer or some type of a club type weapon in his hand that I do not want to meet. It's almost nightfall though, so I gotta get back, lock this gate. I'm glad I built this wall. Oh, that I'm so close to these things. Ooh, okay, I'm at. Maybe I knocked out some of the trees on the other side. Yeah, I knocked myself out. Smart. Okay. That. I'm glad I didn't light the fire. They're definitely out there. I'm able to go to sleep though, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits for the day. I'm gonna keep it quiet and go to sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow on day 5. If you enjoyed the show, please like, subscribe, tell your friends, tweet us. Put us on Facebook, do whatever you gotta do. Just get the word out. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.